Perhaps by now you've seen 3D at a movie theater, but perhaps you aren't aware that the same technology is moving out of the movies and into a new world of modeling and virtual reality. It isn't just for future technology anymore. Today it's becoming a reality. How can you gain access to this technology? And how can this technology help you? Whether for entertainment, education, or for your entrepreneurial pursuits, the answers are right here at your fingertips. Let's take a look at a few examples of how 3D projection and modeling technology can benefit you today. How are these technologies moving out of the entertainment world and helping businesses? Everyone recalls the beginnings of 3D, but today this technology has come a long way. 3D and virtual reality are at the cutting edge of business today, providing companies with the ability to demonstrate products, provide live 3D models, and present their services in ways that were previously unheard of. Imagine the ability to share a three-dimensional model of your product with potential clients from the comfort of your home or office anywhere in the world. Or the ability to create a virtual storefront where people can truly feel they are walking into the whole space. It's not science fiction. These things are truly becoming a reality. Here's another example. Creating a prototype of a product has traditionally been a long and laborious process. But today, three-dimensional printers can create a model or prototype quickly and accurately. Just as you are used to printing out a photo of an object, you can now print an actual model of it. This allows you to bring ideas to life easily, as well as to work with them and present them whenever they are needed. Rapid prototyping is at the cutting edge of model design and means entrepreneurs have a new tool at their disposal for bringing ideas to life. Let's take a look at this example of this fascinating technology. This is only the surface of the new technologies available and what it can do for business today. The applications are nearly endless. How can these technologies be accessed? You don't have to be a Hollywood producer or a Fortune 500 company anymore to gain access to the latest technology. The world has changed, and the communities being formed via the internet provide new opportunities for established businesses and entrepreneurs alike. Creating and presenting an idea has never been easier thanks to the move of 3D towards more practical applications. And gaining access to that technology has never been easier either. Making the right connections with the right people has always been the key to gaining access to the newest available products and services. And today, that hasn't changed. The difference is, today, those connections are simpler to achieve because the internet allows easier access to a wider variety of people and products than ever before.